Now, with cigarettes, I used to smoke non-menthol. But now because I've smoked for so long, I switch over to menthol, because after you smoke non-menthol for the longest time, it starts to really rip up your throat and you can't really smoke them anymore. But the only problem is you can't get these in non-filter. I used to smoke non-filter regulars all the time. Pall Mall, Lucky Strike, you know. Now, I mean, if you got a sacrifice taste for a filter, that's what I'll have to do.